feel so weird. I somehow have the need to have an affair and...
So Sonic, how come you don't have time to hang out lately? Because Amy won't stop chasing me or even let me have the chance to talk to anyone. I feel sorry for you, Sonic. But at least I have the chance to talk to you now.
That purple thing, whatever it is, it looks cute. And why do I have the need to have him in me? Hi.
Hi there. But who are you?
It's Cheshire.
That's a nice name. My name is Leon and this is Sonic.
Really? Well, Leon sounds like a cute name. But Leon, do you want to have this so-called affair?
What's an affair? I'm trying to remember what with my father was on top of my mother. Mommy. Daddy. I can't sleep. Can you?
Leon, what? What are you doing in here?
I can't sleep. And are you two fighting again due to Daddy being on top of Mommy again?
We were. Having an affair?
Victor, don't talk about that to Leon. He's only 8.
Okay, I won't. Cause I at least want to finish getting some tonight.
Victor.
Sorry.
There you are, Leon. I've been wanting to talk to you.
Talk to me about what?
This, Leon, the element stone. This is the water element stone. Whenever you absorb its energy, you get powers from the stone, which can help you to your advantage. There are 8 different element stones, each with their own powers. Only the last one you should never use too much of its energy. All of the stones give you the power to wish, but that will drain you slowly, so be careful. This stone has been in our race for years and now was passed on to me. Now, Leon, since you're the prince, I, the mother of wolves, now give the element stone to you.
Wow! Thanks, Mom! Are you sure I can handle the power of the element stone?
Of course, Leon. I believe you can handle its power. Besides, it is a parent's job to believe in their child.
Thanks, Mom, for believing me! I love you!
Love you too, Leon. You will always be my sweet prince. You can give your stone a try if you want, or save it for later.
Fine. I'll come. Just hope you keep the end of your deal as well. Sigh. This is gonna be hard to tell Kate and the kids.
Hey, Dad! What's wrong? You sound depressed!
Kids. Daddy's gotta go away for a while to do something important.
What? But Daddy, you can't go.
Please don't. We need you.
Please, Dad. Don't leave. We get worried about you every time you're gone for a long time.
I know it's hard, kids, but you got to be strong about it. Just remember, I'll always love you three.
Okay. We will try to stay strong. Just be careful, Daddy. We love you.
So, Victor, what did you want to talk to me about?
Well, Kate, I might have to go for a while, and I'm taking the element stones with me. I don't know when I'll be back, but I can tell it will be a while.
What? But Victor, you know the kids worry about you when you're gone for too long. And you know that I'm 3 months pregnant with another baby. I need your help for this.
I know, Kate. But this is something I gotta do for you and the kids.
Well, okay. Just be careful, Victor. I love you.
Okay. I'm here. Now come out.
So, Victor, you finally made it, and with the stones. Tell me, why did you do this? Just to try and save your own self or your family from me.
Eclipse, I only did this to protect my family from you. Cause I knew if I didn't do what you said, you would have killed them. They're the most important thing in my life.
Well, I guess that important thing in your life has come to an end. Cause in a few minutes your heart will turn cold and dark, so you will only think about darkness. So this is goodbye, old friend.
Sigh. I guess this is it. giving up my life to darkness in order to keep my family safe. I didn't want him to hurt them, so please, Cake, Leon, Vaughn, and Alexa, please be safe. I love you all. And I miss you.